Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I hope the night was not so bad. And we'll try to keep this way to the end of this cruise. So, there's not so much wind, but we hope that during the next few days we will have more wind so we can sail more. Anyhow, today I would like to introduce to you our senior officers. On each of the vessels we have three major departments. The engine department, I will start from the engine this time. The engine department, our chief engineer, Vinit from India. He is responsible for all engines, so all everything which is working on the electrical, mechanical way is his responsibility. And the head of the hotel department, Axel from Germany. Axel is responsible mainly for all issue with the hotel, generally bar, galley provision, housekeeping, anything. Any complaint about this kind of matter, please to him, not to him. Now, the second in command, Loretto from Italy, our chief officer. Chief officer responsibility starts on the top of the mast and ends here somewhere on the deck. Because everything which is sails, rigs, safety, security belongs under his supervision. Because we're a cruise vessel, we have the one small, very small department. And this department is cruise department. And the small lady, Monica, from Brazil, she is our cruise director. Monica will introduce to you the rest of our team, this few of the rest of the team, because the crew is 75 people, and about now we have 12 nations around the crew members. So Monica will introduce the rest of the crew. We are a little bit busy, but Monica will handle this. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Captain. Thank you, our officers. Our Star Flyer crew members! You know, they are big stars, you will see that. They said it's not enough noise, so they won't come out if they don't hear a big clap. The Star Flyer crew members! Laszlo! Are you ready for them?
Yes!
Are you ready for them?
Yes!
Our chef, Daniel! So he's in charge of all your extra kilos. Get ready because we're gonna eat a lot. Next person, he is in charge for organizing all the restaurants from Indonesia, Handoyo! Person also come from Indonesia. He is in charge to keep this ship clean, Mr. Nelson. So, another very important department, almost open 24 hours a day, it's up to you, right behind you. Tropical bar. List wine with different countries. You will find even wine from Tahiti here almost, huh? Mr. Eric from the Philippines, our head of the bartender. He's our chief purse from Ukraine, Vitaly. The purse's office, Virginia, also from the Philippines, our boutique manager and assistant purser. She also assists the purse. She's our nurse, like infirmière. Thank you very much, Daira from the Philippines. He's our masseuse from Thailand. Pukau. To give you more details and information concerning the Polynesian culture, this is the lady. She was born in Tahiti. She looks more French, but she was born. She has parents from Tahiti. She was born in the island, and she will be here to host you all information in French Polynesian. Fleur from Tahiti, our Polynesian hostess. Thank you, Fleur. Merci, Mauro. Laszlo from Hungary, our musician. So this team means action, sports team, activity. These gentlemen are in charge to help you to do windsurf, sailing, kayak, scuba diving, and snorkeling, and water ski. Lots of activity. So we have to anchor in deep waters and transfer you to the snorkeling place. But some island, we are sports team not allowed because many places are private. When it's possible, we offer you for free. When it's not possible, that's why we organize excursion and then you have to sign up. The head of the department, she's the boss, she's also the one that will teach you scuba diving, from New Zealand, Megan! Assistant Megan, our dive master, they are all from Sweden. Tommy! So the next two gentlemen, they are also from Sweden and they are the beach boys. They are the one that will keep you busy with all the water sports. Johan from Sweden and Oscar from Sweden. Thank you for my sports team. Grazie mille.
You're invited to preaching in the new way there, but all my preaching. Yeah! Thank you, Laszlo. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. have a message from our captain. We have a very good weather condition this morning, so he decided to offer you a photo tender. It means you have opportunity to make picture with full sails up.
Thank you. easy, Daniel, easy.
Passangers,
Thank you. at the